Fitting instructions for the Bulldog SA9 hitch lock. Insert the dummy ring. Offer the bottom channel, followed by the top channel. Until they both line up. Insert the locking bar. And push the cup onto the end. Turn the key a quarter of a turn clockwise and remove the key. Place the red hood over the top. Take off the red plastic hood. Insert the key. Turn quarter of a turn anti-clockwise and remove the lock bar. Remove the top and bottom plate. Remove the dummy ring plate.